As a founder, shouldn't I be meeting directly with a partner at a VC firm? Or can junior professionals also take decisions and add value?
Absolutely, they can take decisions and add value. And my view, and I look, this is a classic dynamic. The people who are starting out think that the partners make the decisions, which I would say 80% true, but there's a nuance to it. Partners make the decision. So if I'm meeting with a junior person, then it's not going to be worth the time. I just don't think it could be farther from the truth. I know that if you know somebody in edtech or somebody in fintech who knows a lot more deeply about that sector and has met companies in that sector, has a point of view on a particular founder on a company, that counts 10x more for me than just my assessment in the meeting with the founder. A, B, you know that our process, everybody gets a vote, and there's a lot of discussion, and deal team, quote unquote, has no hierarchy. Everybody, you know, my vote, your vote, everybody's vote is exactly the same as the people who are maybe the younger people in our teams on the sector, right? So I actually believe, and I repeatedly often answer questions as a founder, is what I would do is I would, if I get introduced to a partner, first of all, if you know, partners also are trying to manage their time. So it is well known, it's well written that you should do get a warm intro into a partner. I think the best guys, you know what they do? They write to me and they'll say, "This is my idea. I know you probably have a team looking at it. I would love to come and discuss with your team. And post that, I would love some of your time." I think that's beautiful. I think that's the pitch you just can't refuse. And then the team feedback is there. You're also more motivated to meet with them. So yes, please understand that the partners are maybe decision makers because of age and tenure and vintage, but not because of knowledge. And they rely a lot more on their teams for knowledge and getting their decisions better. And most in a lot of firms in India, not just us, a lot of these firms are run on everybody having a pretty significant voice.
Thank you.